Go to Ekiti State, where Governor Kayode Fawemi has recovered from COVID-19 after 11 days in isolation. Fawemi, in the early hours of Saturday, confirmed this new development. The governor thanked God and his numerous well-wishers across the globe for his recovery, for their prayers and support. Recall, he announced that he had been infected with the virus 11 days ago and consequently proceeded on self-isolation.